can't get through my friend.
Hey everybody, here I am in Moscow, Russia, and I'm at Beloye Beach. It's a small lake, or a medium-sized lake, southeast Moscow, down near a metro station called Vikhino. And, well, I'm making a video because I used to go to this beach a lot. The first 2 years of me being in Moscow, I've been here 8 years now, and the first 2 years, I lived a couple metro stations up from here, Tekstilshiki, and during the summertime, I would just come here to this beach. It's okay. The water's clean, and you can do some windsurfing right here. Do some windsurfing, and yeah, like I said, the water's clean and stuff. And but it gets really, really crowded, like today. It's a cloudy day, but it's hot and humid. So there's a lot of people here. So anyways, I'm making this video because, well, it brings back a lot of memories. Like I said, the first 2 summers of me being in Moscow, well, I used to hang out here. So let's check it out. And it's not a beautiful beach at all. But you can go swimming. And it's decent for where I lived. Like I said, I lived in Tekstilshiki. So it only takes maybe about 40 minutes to get here. And there's a lot of places to chill out and stuff, as you can see. Grassy areas. And well, across the lake there's a church right up there. Kind of like a famous church around here. As you can see, lots of people going swimming. And yes, you can do some exercises around here. No swimming. And of course, you've got just beautiful women around. Tattoos. Yeah, and she is a very beautiful mom. And yeah, they're around. Wow. She is very nice. Tattoos and bikinis. And as you can see, it is crowded. And yes, the ladies are out today. As you can see, it's a very crowded day. And beautiful ladies everywhere. All right, it's not a very big beach. And yes, loads of lovely ladies. couple volleyball courts. That brings back a lot of memories. I played a lot of volleyball here. I haven't been here in years. But one thing I will say, there are loads of good-looking ladies here. Time to relax. Bye.